call it, a turban style. You guys have asked me again. This is my Houndstooth Mania hijab. It is square, but I've folded it in half like a triangle. A lot of the styles that people are doing with turbans are with rectangular hijabs, but this one right here is square. So start off with the folding it in half. You're going to, by the way, you don't need a scrunchie for this, so you can take your scrunchie off, put it aside, and basically all you have is your bonnet and your own hair. So you want it to be a more of a flat look. So I'm going to take this bonnet and I'm going to put it, like basically putting it backwards, you know? So I'm going to align it along my neck. And what I want to do is tie it. Tie it over here. Let's move this aside. And tighten it to your liking. You can move these fringes out of the way by tucking them in. Okay. Next, what you're gonna do is put this piece in the back. It's not gonna, oh God, get out of my way. It's not gonna go all the way down to the back, so I'm gonna take a pin and just pin it down. Okay, next what I'm gonna do is, okay, so next what I'm gonna do is take one of the pieces, spread it out, and tuck it in the back. And I'm gonna take the other piece, I'm gonna spread it across, like spread it, you know, so it can be flat. I want to spread it like this, okay? Not too big. And you're basically gonna just shove it in the back as well. This is more of an edgy look. Some people might not like it. They say it's an old lady look and whatever. Shoot, I like changing my style up. Look like an old lady one day, look like a young lady the other day. Oh gosh. Alrighty, so this is the look. Here's what it looks like from the side. Okay, you see these fuzzies here? Take your turtleneck and tuck it into your scarf. And what you're gonna do is take a pin and you're basically gonna pin it to your scarf just to cover up all the hairs because we don't want anything showing. Okay, take this side, pin it here, and voila, you have your neck covered. You have your neck covered, you got an edgy look. You can add earrings if you like, but anytime I do turban style, I don't really. I'm sorry, that's what I feel like when I have this style on. I love it. I hope you love it too. Yeah, a lot of people have been doing the whole turban style. You got Winnie de Toi. Winnie de Toi. You have Dina Tokyo. You've got Yuna. You know, all these people are starting to wear, and so many more people, even on Instagram, starting to wear turban styles. They range from twisties to side bangs to, I mean, everything. This is just a more, you know, I love this look. It's easy to do, and I think you'd love it too. Alrighty, so inshallah, until next time, Ramadan Mubarak. Assalamu alaikum. And don't forget, you can find all these hijab styles on my YouTube channel, YazTheSpaz89, and you can also find me on my Facebook fan page, facebook.com/YazTheSpaz. And you can follow me on Instagram at obviously the at sign, YazTheSpaz89. Anything else? Yeah, and you can find all these hijabs at YazTheSpaz.com. Assalamu alaikum.